boys. I have a question for the men.